Hello everybody, and I'm GabrielGaming5000K, and welcome to Let's Play Devil May Cry. Let's do this! The game came out in 2001. I'm playing the HD version. So this game came out in 2018. But the 360 and the PS3 version came out in 2012. So, let's do Super Dante. I have beaten the game. For the very first time last semester, so I'm ready to do normal. Devil May Cry. Devil May Cry. Okay. Shut. So our main hero, Dante. He's the son of Sparda. His mother passed on. Pressing the A button will let you jump. Pressing the RT will let you pause. Will let you use your map, that is. Pressing LB will let you... I mean, RB will let you use... Check... will let you check your menu. These yellow orbs are sacred stones that can bring back life after death. So, yeah. No infringement intended. Okay. Okay, pressing the right trigger will let you taunt. Pressing RB will let you lock on. These blue orbs will help you restore your health, your vitality. Gotta remember that, people. No infringement intended. Mission 1. Curse of the Bloody Puppets. Whoa. Door shut. We have Vital Star. Okay. What have we here? Red Orbs. Redstone used to unlock new skills and doors. To acquire new skills, you must offer the stones to the God of Time. Yeah. Well, go away. These things are... You need 45 red orbs to open it. To open the door. It'll carry a red spirit. Okay. Okay, this is when Dante met Trish in the opening. Whoa. She was talking about the main villain, Mundus. Okay. Whoa. Oh, correct. This is gonna be hard. Stand on top of that thing. What are you doing? Yes! That's the way. The wall jump is really helpful. Pressing the A button will let you do a wall jump if you're nearby a wall. So yeah. Okay. What are you doing? Jump up there. Click some orbs. Okay, there are rankings that if you beat the level, you might get an S, an A, a B, a C, or a D. Depending on how many damage you take. Yeah. What's that thing called? Oh, what the heck is that? Okay. Pressing the select button will let you pause. This statue must be the Watcher of Time. This god knows and remembers all the past. The words of this god are engraved. Those who desire to acquire the ancient ways of war shall offer the blood of monsters in exchange. It's not responding. I better unseal the door first. Okay, you better unseal the door first. Okay. This thing is like a Resident Evil thing. Okay. Let me tell you something about voice actors. The main hero, Dante, is voiced by June Coombs. Yeah, that's right. It's cool. Cool voice he does. Let's see here. Use 45 red orbs. Yeah. Now I'm gonna be getting all S ranks. Okay. Pressing the white button will let you use your sword. Yeah, gotta remember that. Yeah. Pressing the white button while holding on the opposite direction will let you do a sword flip. Pretty intense. Yeah. Gotta remember that, people. Okay. Dead end. What are these weird looking creatures? Okay, it's another blue orb. Okay, this is the area to the later level. Go up there, click more orbs. Look, a key. Rusty key. Guess what? We got some marionettes. Low grade enemies. Grade A annoying bastards. Ow! You're hurting me, stupid psycho. Gotta watch your health. These marionettes are gonna be a pain in the ass. All they do is they scream, shoot you, but when they grab you, they will hurt you. Gotta remember that, people. Okay. Go somewhere else. Is there any way we could upgrade? Press the key. Yeah, let's break some more. Oh, bottle of wine. And what have we here? Another blue fragment. Blue orb fragments. Yes, needed that. Okay, let's go down there. Gotta watch my health. If you die, you lose one yellow orb. We're gonna fight off some marionettes. Hurricanes are starting to piss me off. Go away! Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Sorry. fire. When you play Dante Must Die, they will eat through a devil trigger. I will be frustrated. Green Orbs, Sacred Stone that revitalizes energy as soon as you get it. Kill these assholes. Ow! Stop throwing shit at me. Ah! Fuckhead! I'm about to die. I'm halfway there of dying. Oh no. A third health. Oh fuck, man. Now I'm almost dead. Oh man. I'm about to die. Huh. At least I got my health back. I'm almost halfway there. Getting my ass kicked. Pardon my language. I'm sorry. More annoying marionettes. Okay. Okay. They shriek at you. They'll paralyze you and you're gonna have to escape from it. Get off me! Fucker. Yeah. Sure, when they grab you. They hurt. Ah, fuck off! Marionette, piece of shit. Die. Die. Well, probably start collecting more orbs just in case. Oh crap! Oh man, I'm almost dead. I say we get out of here. Mission clear. 9 minutes and 56 seconds. Orbs. C rank. Yeah, that's fine. I'll go for the next mission. Judge of Death. Open the door to the cathedral. Why don't we power up? Devil stars. Nope. Vital star. Yeah, if you do Super Dante, you won't get it. Vital star. I don't have enough red orbs. Blue orbs. Purple orbs. Yep. Oh. Yeah, I don't have enough orbs. For right now, I don't. Okay, there's gonna be something really dangerous there. So what have we here? Are there any more of these orbs up there? Oh look, a blue orb fragment. Excellent. And another one. Well, no one. It's gonna be some stupid marionettes to come piss you off. Okay. Die, you stupid marionette bastards. Crap. These guys better not have a gun. Bam, 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 bam. Wow. A lot of shurikens. Fuck off. Get away from me. Ow. Stop walking into that shit. Bravo. Absolute. All away. Oh, combos can be different. These combos can be boring. Whoa. Honestly, I had Devil Trigger. We'll be fine. Lost. care if it's absolute. It's probably the most annoying thing. But, when you get hit, you lose your combo. Stylish! Yes! Stylish. I remember they have a lot of combos enabled to every Devil in Christ. On. Fuck away from me. There's a sculpture of a female in agony with a sword pierced through her chest. Wait, I can hear a voice. I am a laster. The weak shall give their heart and swear before eternal loyalty. The laster. No infringement. Okay. Since I have unlimited double trigger powers, what would I do? That's cool. Alright. A Grim Reaper like Devil is depicted. The key is embedded. Should I take it? A shotgun. Cool. Shotgun is one of the most helpful weapons in the game, especially when we come around fighting with these stupid enemies. Right. Alright. Okay, I should probably get more power for more. Probably get more rewards. Yes. Yeah. Right. Blaster. Air raid. Gotta have enough. Gotta upgrade some more. Okay. When you taunt, your double trigger fills up if you taunt an enemy, that is. Alright, annoying bastards. Now you're just getting on the nerves. Use the rusty key. Die, bitch. Seriously, go away. Ow! Okay, when you're using Devil Trigger, you can regenerate. Get the fuck off me. Crap. And Dante must die. He cannot heal. Can't regenerate at all. That makes no sense. Does it not make any sense to me? And I cannot heal? What a cool sword power Dante has. Because of his double trigger power. Die. Ow. There's an immense power that will not allow anyone to get closer. You need a line. You need to confirm the line, so you need a sign. Right. Okay. You need a sign. You need a fucking sign, man. I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Come on. Jump up there. Come on, why aren't you jumping, man? Oh, whatever. Oh. Cool. statue of an angel. Right. Okay. Okay. Got some puppets to kill. Let's just use Ebony&Ivory. Wow. Kinda reminds you of a fox using his gun in Super Smash Bros. Cool. Kill these annoying puppets. Oh, this is... You can't pause while you're attacking. That makes no sense. Or jump. Collect the Staff of Judgment. Okay. Make if we get out of the door, we're gonna see some new enemies. These death sides. These guys are gonna be a pain in the ass. Oops. He's doing. Okay. When they die and they drop his sword, you have to avoid their scissors. You have to avoid it. Why are they laughing, cackling? Yeah, a shot to the face would be necessary. Over here. Those phantom babies? Spider looking things? Leave a trail? Oh, great. Gotta have a piece of those. Using the Staff of Judgment will help you unlock. Mission clear. Devil Hunter C rank. Gotta draw you better next time. Destroyer of Ardor. Overcome the trial and acquire the Pride of Mind. But first, gotta collect some purple orbs. Don't have enough. Okay. If I had Stinger, it would have been more helpful. Okay. being split apart. You can't breathe underwater. I'm gonna fight some skulls, Sargassos. Do it a second time. Okay. God, I'm just bitches. Another fragment. In the water. Die. Okay, they will bite you. These Sargassos will bite you. Gotta be very careful with these guys. Lion in face. Phantom. Man, he's gonna be a big pain in the ass. He'll use his tail on you. Then he's gonna use his fire pillars at you. And he uses fireball and he shoots fireball at you. Massive fireball. Hurt. Yeah, watch out for the big fireball. Sargassos. His claws really hurt. Yeah. That'll show him. Way to collect some more orbs. Some clear orbs. A rank. It's okay. It's good. This Black Knight. Display one strength to the lion and open the path. Acquire the melancholy soul. Melancholy means sadness. That's right. Air raid. Excellent. We should start. Let's go back over there. Phantom baby. What we gotta do is move our ass and hurry up. On. Sorry. Die. Man, I'm gonna fail this. Shit. Super gonna fail no matter what. I failed. Fuck me. Let's try this again. Fuck me, I failed. Now let's try this again. From the top. On. Ah, you. Why am I failing so many times? Why do I keep failing so many times? Damn it! Oh, damn it. I keep fucking up all the time. Let's try to do this. Play without having to miss shit. Man, why am I so damn slow? Come on, fucking kill these things already. Love it, damn it. Come on, almost there. Yes! Yay. Lucky I needed this. Aha! Mission cleared. There's Trish. Come on. Oh, pressing the RB. When you're in Devil Trigger, when you're in Airborne, you can fly. How cool is that? Sweet. Let's see if I can try kicking the shit out of that Reaper. Oh, fuck me. Whoops. Don't get it. All I gotta do is keep killing Sargassos. What's the point? Oh great. Now I missed one. Not to worry. There's nothing to worry about. I'm not actually getting all the reward. So. I'm gonna have to try. Nothing to worry about. Come on, why? Oh crap. Marionettes. Oh, it's that phantom again. Crap. What are you doing? I get my ass kicked in things. Right. Fuck me, man. Yay. Oh, man, I'm about to die. but I didn't. It says show that phantom who's boss. Phantom baby number two. We gotta defeat the phantom babies before we can't use weapons at all. Yeah. Gotta have a piece of those. I can use this with for red orbs. I'll use that for my health. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't have enough orbs. That's probably fine. Mission cleared. Nice. Oops. Did I miss a blue orb? Nothing to worry about. Okay, let's see if we can test out our weapon. And blast it at their skull. Okay. Not good enough. Die, stupid. You stupid death side scissors. So damn annoying. Come on. What are you doing? It's not even enough. Seriously? Don't worry about it. Okay, let's switch to a new weapon called. Gonna face a new enemy. When the lion's released, magical destruction will awaken him. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta destroy that thing. Oh. And what have we here? It's a shadow! Ow! Fuck! He's gonna be very annoying. Sure, he's gonna use his claws at you. Sword isn't. He's gonna use his special power. We'll grab you. Fuck off! Shatter the thing. Okay, come on, jump. Gonna give you a little tactic? Seriously, I'm gonna give you a little tactic. His weak point. Oh. Time you destroy the core. He turns red. You better watch out. If he grabs you, it'll explode with you. That is pretty annoying. Suicidal, don't you agree? Yeah. You go into a state of shock if you succeed in standing on top of its spear. Wow, this guy is a real annoying. He's a real annoyance. Well, more puppets. Man. What the hell is that thing up there? Oh look, it's a sword! Well, be cool how you can use your electricity power. Crazy cool. Wow. Death sentence, a decorative sword used for rituals, cannot be used as a weapon. Wow. statue of the Melicol. Cool. Melancholy soul. Oh, great. Now there's no escape. Look, red orbs. Oh, nice. Probably go. Collect some more orbs. Purple orbs. That's important. Purple orbs will give you the level of devil trigger. Of your devil trigger. That's right. This is Dante's brother, Virgil. He turns into Nello Angelo, and he's gonna be a big pain in the ass. He will teleport. I'm sure he's very strong. Wow, he's gonna be annoying. That's Dante's brother, Virgil. Can't taunt me, man. Come on. Gonna do your little tactic. What, you gonna do your little tactic thing again? This guy is really annoying. I mean, look, he's gonna shoot fireballs at you. Done that before. It's a bit of a console. Yeah, he's gonna shoot fireballs at you. And it hurts. Hurts like hell. Fuck off. Douche. Die, fucker. What are you doing to me? What the hell are you doing? Guiding of the soul. Go to the destination before the power of the melancholy soul fades away. Okay. Oh shit, if it fades away, he dies. Oh, it's him again. Don't this fucker ever learn? Die, son of a bitch. No, don't take me with you. I'm not gonna let you take me with you. Okay, blow yourself up. I don't care. Collect some health. Come on. Why are you not getting that thing? Come on. You know what? There's no time for this. Don't worry about it. Should have got the double jump. Man, I would have gotten that double jump if not for my upgrade and stuff. Yeah, got some death sights. New bastard enemy coming by. Yeah, he likes to piss you off a lot. You need to hurry up.
No time for that now, Dante. These guys will do, they swing their sides at you. They throw it at you and you take damage. Then using these umbrella thing, monsoon thing, whatever, or whatever. Pretty cool. If I use that once, the ranking gets lowered. Shadow again. Does he ever learn stop? Seriously, do you ever learn to stop low? Ever get tired of trying to piss him off low? Go away! He's about to double jump. Oh shit, no, not this time. Oh, no, no, go away! No infringement intended at all. Wow, crazy. Huh. Yeah, kill these two. Get some more orbs. Shut up! Crazy bastard. Yeah. Hey. Told you. Evil of the water waves. Defeat the evil guardian and acquire the guiding light. Let's do it. Let's see, what's that over there? Come on. Rusty key. It does. Beetle bugs are gonna be very annoying. Fucking insects. Only stuke out if you maggot. They're annoying. Okay, they grab you. Careful. Ah, you fucking bugs. Seriously cool. They grab you. Okay, gotta be very careful, because if they grab you from behind, if you're behind that Beetlebug, he will grab you and break your back. Painful and annoying, isn't it? Look. Hey, look, it's an old Red Orb fountain. A lot of orbs. Piss off. Well. Okay. Yes! Mara fragments. Nice. See what our new enemy is there. What's that? Green orbs. Okay, we got ourselves. Sensei, and scissors. These are gonna be very fucking annoying. You have to destroy their horns. They will dive into a corkscrew spin at you. It's gonna be annoying. And there's no escape. All you gotta do is kick his ass. Fucking demon. You're seriously annoying me. Come on. Die, you irritating son of a bitch. When this horn's down, destroyed. At least I'm totally concerned. Yeah. You do a sinister tackle. Okay. S rank for super. Yes. Holding the key of Arador. Turn to the bedroom before the guiding light absorbs all your vitality. Uh-oh. It's Phantom again. Fuck off. It's even more annoying. Wow. Why has he been chasing me? This is the third time he shows up. Oh crap, another one? Yeah! Fuck off. Annoying bastards. One-eyed evil. Lure the Cyclops into a mutual death. So that's why you cannot attack the Cyclops. Now, these Cyclops are shit. They spit out rocks at you. You gotta be very careful with these guys. Ow! Damn it! No! Get away from me! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh man. Yeah, don't attack them. Just lure them. Just lure. Fucker. Gotta lure. Come on, die, you stupid Cyclop, son of a bitch. Don't die on me. No. No. Ow. Damn it. I'm getting close to dying. Man. Oh shit. Try again. It's my first orb wasted. I wasted my first fucking orbs. Not for him, I could have won. Damn it. Don't ever stop. Fuck off. Fuck off! I'm gonna kick your ass. Don't get hurt. Come on, can you at least kick your ass kicked? And no, please, don't do it. Come on. Why are you doing this shit? Your pounding really hurts. Ah! Oh, you assholes! Ah! Oh, you sons of bitches. Come on, about to die. Oh, man. Supposed to get my ass kicked. No, don't attack them. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Shit. Ah, fuck, man. Now I'm about to get my ass kicked. And now they're spitting rocks at me. Oh, man. Spitting rocks upwards. Now what happens? I just keep trying to get my ass kicked. How many times is it gonna take to fuck with these? You pissed me off a lot. Oh, no. Now I'm totally toast. I'm not going back right now, just don't worry about it. I don't give a damn. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. I've got the full fucking health. Oh well. I'll try this again. Alright. What are you doing? Fuck off! Damn you! Bitch! Pissing me off. Try to fuck me up. Never stop, seriously. No! Body slams are seriously getting on my nerves. Don't shoot. Get away from me. Frick. I'm getting angry. Fucking die, sons of bitch. Damn it. Come on, you fucking idiots. Seriously, go away. Shit, I'm about to die. Can't even think right now. Yeah! Yes! No. Thank you. Thank you. Go ahead and have a heart attack in peace, you fucking cyclops. So annoying. Die, you fucking freak. What these are bugs? Crap. Sword only. Wow. Kirito really does make a great move. Wow, going up. Come on. Okay. Come on. An emblem of the sun is engraved. There's something written beneath it. The brightness of the guiding light will scorch you. Yes. Yes. No infringement intended at all. I still need 4,000 more orbs left, please. No, not 4,000 more orbs. Wee, seriously fun. Whoops, that just fell down there. Oh man, oh look, the beginning. Oh nice, the beginning. We're back. Fucking douchebags. Fucking marionettes, piss off. I forgot about these laughing demons. Just ignore them. Ignore those punks. Legendary Knight returns. Let's power up. Alright. Well, let's not power up. All we gotta do is start the mission. Collect some more of these. Alright. It's a trap. This is where it beat Phantom one more time. Fuck off. This time it's different. Let me see how intensifying he can be. He's not glowing. Won't hurt him enough. Let's see how he handles this one. Lag. He jumps. Come Yeah, fucking fireball really is annoying. Yes, fireball. Oh my god, his butt. He's attacking. Well, I've dealt with this guy in the second series. Yeah. He just fell down. He got stabbed by that statue. And then Trish saw it. Which is totally intense. Seriously, it is intense. Okay, get the trident. Okay, let's see. What's that down there? Are there any new weapons over there? Look, oh, that skeleton. Scrubs of a soldier who wanted me to explain something. Grenade gun. Cool. Alright. This ought to be useful. Sword is only used on unlocking the bridge. Yeah. That trident. Right. Is that trident? I'm up there. Come on, Dante, just climb the fuck up. Sorry, let's try this again. Come on, move your ass, dude. Don't worry about those bastards over there. Come on, move it. Why aren't you moving so fast, man? Ah! What's that over there? Nothing? The warp fragments. Sweet! Clear. B. Warp. Okay. New strength. Use a new strength to open the door. Power up. Air hike. I'm just out of speed run. Wow. Devil Star. Of course. I'm gonna have some new enemies called those blades. It'd be very fucking annoying. I hate those new enemies. Annoying bastard. That yellow orb. Yeah, collect that blue orb fragment. that up there? Dope star. Some orbs. Click that yellow one. Gonna have to find that new power up. Okay. Ifrit. Double jump. Pretty easier. Come on, fly the fuck up there, Dante. Our language. Ifrit. The fool who awakens me shall pay dearly with the fires of hell. The fires of hell. Ifrit is like a fire thing. That reminds you of that monster from Sonic and the Secret Rings. Ifrit. Fucking puppets gonna piss you off. Then we get to defeat Griffon. And he said, walk off, Featherface, or you could just stick it out the hard way. That's one of my favorite Devil May Cry lines. And he's gonna be annoying, he shoots out fire at you. And he's gone. Oh, it's fucking annoying. When he's knocked down, all I gotta do is punch that bastard down to his core. Oh, and then he uses a gust of wind. It will pet me. Ah. Son of a bitch. Come on. It would be easier if I use. Well, this is when Griffon runs away. Intensify. Okay, pressing the Y button will let you charge up flames. You gotta light up a candle. Let's switch to some devil arms like Alaster. Oh, trapped, and there's this new weapon, new monster. Elite marionette. Those dudes breathe fire. They're fucking annoying. Those fire breathing marionettes screw you up. And they will use a yo-yo. Watch out for their screen. Whoa! Can breathe fire? Nice. Don't worry about them. Die, you sons of bitches. Ouch! Come on, fucking puppets. Well, it kind of reminds you of Sorcery from Naruto. He's got puppet power. Die, you stupid pup marionette bastards. A yellow orb. Stupid. Die already. The point. I think I like to end this stream. I think I'll end this stream for right now because I'm on mission number 10. Nope. Not now. I don't want to right now, but. Yes. Get out of here. Start the mission. Oh, so this is a labyrinth. Okay, these things go into enemies, bodies. It would be easier if I used this. Paralyzing me, fuck. These guys again. Let's just use a shotgun. Let's get a death sight. Out of my way. What are you doing? Gotta kill some enemies. Killing this all. Fucking blades! Die, you son of a bitch. Sons of bitches. I better use something better. Like that. Oh man. Kill that annoying bastard. God, I love this music. Wow. Made it out of there. Cyclops everywhere. Some fuckers over there. Go away, stupid Cyclops. Another one of these bastards. Come on. Yes. Let's see if I can use something else. Help get rid of enemies. It would help. It's clear. A rank. Fate. Oh, off of the chalice and open up the path. Round trip. I don't have enough. Oh, I don't have enough. Damn. Get away. Sin sides are annoying. Wandering ghosts. Acquire the blue orb that's here. Excuse me. Get the fuck up there. Don't take it up there. Haha. It's like collecting heart pieces in a video game, Legend of Zelda series. Death side. All they can do is use and control you. They'll swing around, attack you, destroy all their horns and their mess. Wow. Gotta have a piece of these, don't you think? Cool. Okay. Is there any blue orbs to collect? What's that up there? A devil star. Nice. Get that. Let's go under there. Kill these blades. Kill these annoying blades. When you're low on health, they will do a finishing blow and kill you. So watch out. Yes, get more orb fragments. Collect the sign of chastity. Ooh, set up rain. Again, let's kill these guys. Guys being mad. Okay. Let's fly up there. Over there to Joss. Chalice. Now we're gonna face Nilo Angelo again. Then we'll use something else. The effort to test his strength on. Battle's an annoyance. Why are you so annoying? Ouch. Make sure you block. Man, this battle was annoying and Dante must die. That frustrating. Stupid asshole. Die. Die, Virgil. Huh. Serves you right. Fuck you. Used the wrong weapon. Wrong weapon. Fly up there. Use the chalice. There's no escape now. Mission clear. Yeah. B. For boring. Go ship. Go to the deck and head to the captain's cabin. Underwater controls. You have to have that thing. You can't use your devil trigger when you're underwater. Okay. for these bastards. Pressing the A button will let you swim forward. Okay, these blades are gonna be a pain in my neck. They're gonna shoot spikes at you. Shoot you. You need to be very careful, guys. These guys are a bit of an annoyance. Okay. Fucking blades, get out of my way. Oh, you stupid blades, piss off. What have we here? Needle gun, awesome. Why can't you shoot double trigger, man? Fuck off. Kill these bastards. Come on, die. Anybody know where I could find that blue orb? Seriously, where's the blue fucking orb? Die. Oh, my face. Can't climb. Huzzah! And I fly away. Now we gotta fight this Sin Scythe. He even sent out four swords to attack you. Yes. Yeah, I remember doing that. We're gonna face Griffin again. This time will be very annoying. He's gonna use our electricity. He'll use his kite to attack you. How? And it fucking hurt. He cancels out your flight. But that doesn't mean you're invincible. Then he will fly and attack you. This time again, annoying. And Dante must die. He was annoying. So I got real frustrated with being this. Huzzah! Take this, you son of a bitch. Perfect. Okay, Devil Hunter rank B. I'm gonna end the stream. Alright. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Do not forget to like and subscribe to my video and write down the comments below. I'll see you next time.